dogs tend to be protruding passengers, taking the steering wheel. Mostly in movies or books, but here's one for the books, The Dog That Crashed the Car. Sure, we've done jokey pieces about dogs driving.
Look, I know you have a dog license, but do you have a learner's permit? Do any of you have learner's permits?
And a decade ago in New Zealand,
just when you thought you've seen it all,
they tried to teach several dogs to drive, even shift gears.
What do you gear? Good.
But the border collie who jumped behind the wheel of this Jeep parked in a driveway in Wales didn't take any lessons. That's the dog's owner who tried in vain to stop the Jeep.
The dog's just not the case there.
At least
That shaggy dog just stole my car.
The border collie didn't commit a felony. The mishap was captured on a security camera belonging to Sean Waller, whose car was damaged. But he says, we're not mad at all. Accidents happen. The dog's owner made the pooch relinquish the wheel. Asked about insurance, Waller told CNN, I doubt the dog is named on the policy. Perhaps we'll have to claim through the pet insurance instead. But before you raise this canine's premiums, consider that he didn't exhibit a single one of David Letterman's top 10 signs your dog is a bad driver.
Always taking eyes off road to lick himself.
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.